Fifth Third's vision is to be the one bank you most value and trust, and one of the ways we wanted to do that is through environmental sustainability leadership. And so we looked at ways that we could become a leader, and we saw that a power purchase agreement was a fabulous way to do that. We had been buying renewable energy certificates annually since 2010, but we wanted to move towards a long-term contract that would lead to a new project being built and that would demonstrate that kind of in leadership and inspire our employees, our customers, and our communities. Fifth Third uses energy in more than 1,150 locations, so when we looked for a solution that could help us reach 100%, a power purchase agreement, a virtual power purchase agreement, was a great way for us to take care of our entire portfolio all at once. When Fifth Third went about selecting a project for its PPA, we looked for projects within our footprint. As a regional bank, we are very focused on our communities and having a strong impact on those communities. And so choosing a project in North Carolina, which is an important growing market for us, helped ensure that we had an economic impact in our footprint. And of course, it also provided environmental benefits that will accrue to all communities in that region and throughout the PJM area. Now that we have contracted for 100% renewable power, we're going to be focused on executing that contract and doing some of the things that are unique to financial institutions about implementing a contract like that. But we're also going to be driving change within our organization on other sustainability topics related to climate change. And our facilities team, our Enterprise Workplace Services, is very focused on improving the energy efficiency in our own facilities. To companies that are just starting on this journey, I'd encourage them to build support across the organization, speak to as many people as you can to help them understand renewable energy certificates, what a power purchase agreement is, why you can have an impact through a long-term contract, find an executive sponsor, and then work to build a base of support, because it will take time, but you're gonna need all those people to help you get the message out and to make this a corporate priority. Some advice that I like to share with anyone else following in these footsteps is to push forward and ask for help, because you will find that you have many colleagues in your organization that want to support you and that will help you succeed, but you have to start by asking and by setting a goal and showing a path forward.